World Restoration Service for World Peace by Jesus Christ.
When you are welcoming us, how do you say? When you say thank you,
when you say about Mona, you say Tsa. When it says woman, you say Sa. When it says man, you say Tsa.
Okay. Let me read it for you. This scripture. I'm reading the book of Psalm, chapter 23.
Yes.
You can pray a table before.
Are you afraid of the fire?
Hey, I
come and go come and go.
You're welcome. This is your news.
What's a can guy?
Yes, yeah.
You anoint my head with oil, my cup runs over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. The purpose of God when He created a human being, God wanted a human being to live in His presence. And He wanted a human being to live forever. So all the people who are coming to God, they receive eternal life. And again, they dwell in the house of the Lord all the days of their lives. So the very important thing, we can do all this work, but what is needed by God, He wants a human being to live in His house forever. By His house, now we are referring to His presence. How can a human being receive the presence of God, or receive the presence of God, or be in the presence of the Lord? It's only through Jesus Christ who came as a Savior. Whoever receives Jesus Christ has life. And whoever is saving Jesus Christ is living in the presence of God.
You
know what? When you are living in the presence of God,
even
when you are doing any work, you feel so blessed.
Even
when we will be eating this food, you will feel so blessed. And you give thanks to the Lord that God has brought the food. Yes, you are receiving this from the government, but above the government there is God, who is making also the government to think about you. Look now, you will be able to drink. I can see the packet of tea there.
Yes.
I can see the packet of flour there for making cakes or dumplings or bread or whatever. I can see the cooking oil, the mealy meal, the maize meal is there. Oh, what a grace. I give thanks to the Lord. So, right now, I want to make a prayer in the name of Jesus. Really, if you don't have Jesus, you receive Christ today and you live in the presence of the Lord. You receive Him as your Lord and your Savior, you live in the presence of the Lord. Can you lift up your hands? I want to make a prayer. So follow me in this prayer. Say, Lord Jesus Christ, today I'm receiving you. As my Lord, my Savior. From today, you are my Lord, and you are my Savior. Thank you.
Amen.
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 See you there in Utah, where you are going to receive more blessings, more prayers. Mm. You will enjoy to eat this food when you have Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
And I'm blessing your food in the name of Jesus Christ.
World Restoration Service for World Peace by Jesus Christ.
But nothing changed.
What things were they looking for?
No, we saw a cocoa elephant king.
The same person who is saying that they are the ones who will stand up and say, I used to say Jesus Christ doesn't love me.
Yeah, I just go visit that church.
Yes, you know what? You mustn't visit, you must receive the Savior in your heart. That's where you will start to see the change, and the love of Jesus Christ will overflow in your heart.
I'm just staying there. I'm just managing to survive using the traditional medicine. Mm.
this one?
Yes.
She stays from far?
Yeah, 85 kilometers from here.
She came here?
Yes.
For the work? For the things of the
tradition? For visiting.
For visiting?
Yeah.
Then she will go back. Which place is she coming
from?
Mom, I'm blessing your home in the name of Jesus Christ.
Come on, Kasak. I have to go to Haron.
Yes, you can too.
Yes. Why are you pressing the leg? Is it painful?
Yes.
What about?
She says
the knee. I'm blessing your knees and say be healed in Jesus' name.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on,
come
Restoration Service for World Peace by Jesus Christ.